the first love song didn't work, so I thought I'd be a little more gentle with it and not so forward. And I'd like to dedicate this one to kids again. And then Tony wants to dedicate this to Lisa, right?
That's right.
All right. So, and my mom. So this is for you.
Woo!
Singing a love song for mom. That's literally what you just said, right?
Just let go.